Hey kids, today we're going to learn how to draw a duck. Let's begin. First you draw, you just need to write 2 like this. A capital 2 and a small 2. Now we attach these 2 lines. You just need to join these 2 edges like this. And this line at the back. We draw a circle inside like this. Draw its beak. Draw another circle inside and 2 small circles. We're going to fill the space with black. And let these 2 small circles remain white. We'll draw its eyelashes like this. Further, we'll make lines like this. And draw 2 lines here. And it's done. Okay. Now select this color yellow and draw a line here. We're going to leave the space white and start filling this area with yellow. Make sure you move your pencil in one direction. Do not fill any color here inside. You can take another shade of yellow and start merging it with this. Now we take orange and start mixing this color with yellow. Now we take light blue and start filling this area. Once the sky is done, then we take another shade of blue, which is light blue and dark blue. We're going to keep both the colors together and start with light blue first. We're going to fill the space with light blue. Now we take dark blue and outline it with this. Now we use the same color and do the outline. We're going to use this color for the second line and make the color a little darker. Now we take the darkest shade of blue and outline this, the third line. And we would use this dark color here. Okay, once we finished the background, we start doing the duck. So for that, we take green, golden, and we start coloring this with golden. Now we'll look for grey color. We'll outline this with darker shade of grey. After outlining it with dark grey, we're going to use light grey inside and fill the space with light grey. And merge the darker shade inside. We'll repeat the same thing. Now we'll take yellow and fill half of its beak with this shade. Rest we'll fill with orange. We're going to take the darker shade of green and golden and merge some golden on top of it. We shall highlight its eyelashes with black. And do the outline of it with black. We will use orange to outline the beak.